Welcome to SketchFX 4. In this video, we'll briefly show you some of the many new features and improvements introduced in SketchFX 4. First of all, the interface has been renovated and made more responsive. Many new effects and presets have been introduced. Among them, style transfer is probably the most notable new effect. It can be extremely useful as it applies the style of a target image to the SketchUp model. You can choose any image and transfer its style to SketchUp. For example, here you see pencil sketch style target image. We've also introduced brand new pencil filters. The result is very effective and Pencil 4 preset makes use of them. As for many other presets, there's also the ambient occlusion version of this one. A brand new preset, Watercolor 3, uses style transfer filter to achieve amazing results. Among the new features, there are a couple of extremely useful new filters. One gives a cartoonish result. The other one is called engrave. All these new filters can be fully customized through their control parameters. Another very important addition is the background option in style images. This highly reduces the operations needed to have a custom background. All these features are well documented in SketchFX online documentation, which has been completely renovated. For example, every preset has now a preview. And the same applies for every filter. Thanks for watching and please remember to get a free trial version of SketchFX from our website.